So you wanna be an Indian, an original American, ride a horse wild and free, but war paint on your skin. You think my life's a story like a movie on TV, but if you want a taste of hell on earth, come hang around with me. So you want to be an Indian out where the buffalo roam, a peaceful place on planet earth that you can call your home, where streams of crystal waters once flowed with red man's pride, but they've disappeared like forgotten dreams that have gone away and died.
Thank all of you for riding today.
What am I? Am I Lakota? Am I a white man?
So you wanna be an Indian, living on the land that was stolen from our grandpa by dear old Uncle Sam, who sent soldier after soldier to tell us what was right. But politicians nor their armies can turn an Indian white.
We're running so fast, and I go to pull up those reins, barely started pulling them up.
Water
and stopped, and she kind of jumped in the air like that and stopped again. Holy cow, popped out of my son. Whoa, we're so okay. I didn't know you stopped that fast.
So you wanna be an Indian, a noble honored chief, and try to walk a holy road in dignity and peace. Hold the vision of America in the palm of your hand. Watch the free world pass you by, not give one single damn.